has ended. Genoa, of course they have High Liberty Desire because our Diplotech sucks. Diplotech is terrible. Alright. Oh, Bengal would join us. Really? Interesting. Sure. Let's go, Bengal. I don't even know if you can get there, but let's do it. Let's stop those guys drilling. Stop those guys. I wonder if we can catch any French ships. What does their navy look like? They have 39 heavy ships, and no, we will not be fighting the French navy. You know, we were supposed to upgrade ships. See, that's why I don't go pee when I'm streaming. I was like, yeah, I need to upgrade these ships, let me go pee, and then in the 30 seconds it took me to do that, I forgot that I'm supposed to upgrade my ships. Alright, let's take Ferrara. Still have no idea how they have a CB on that, but I'll take it. And I guess we already have access with Austria. Let's just do that to make sure that we do. You know, we're at minus 45 and we're just gonna be losing an extra one a month. What do the sides look like? Oh my gosh! Well, a lot of these are just frickin'. Oh man, this might have been a mistake. Oh boy. Hopefully not. I did not realize that France and Portugal had so many vassals or colonies. And Portugal has what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 colonies? Is that 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 colonies. That's a lot of colonies. Oh boy. What's their mil tech? 24, 24. Are we 23? Oh, we're 24. Good. Woo! Alright, well, we're going to be playing this war on 3. We need to get this navy home. Don't want our light ships getting caught out. This is going to be, Alright, we have to play this very intelligently. Portugal has 74,000 infantry. We're not going to be able to get there, though. Actually, yeah, Spain would give us access, but we'd still have to cross the straits. Ay. I don't know, man. This is gonna be really rough. They have 89 heavy ships on their side. Holy cow. That's nuts. That's super crazy. Mistakes may have been made. Hopefully not. I guess we'll find out. I mean, we might be able to take a relatively... Thankfully, that's farmlands. Only fort level 2. That's just a capital fort. Well, let's start marching into Austrian land and see... gain inflation, it's fine. Yikes. Yikes. The good news, though, is since they're essentially a coalition, hopefully we can just pick them apart if we play very intelligently. We just have to keep an eye on all kinds of areas of the world. This would have been actually pretty nice to call England in on this one. These guys are still getting there. Those guys are still getting there. Actually, we don't want you to attach to that. Which one of these has no? This one has no artillery. Does one of our guys, one of our armies have too much artillery? I don't think so. I think it's because we recruited a bunch of extra... bunch of extra infantry one time there. We probably want to save up for a round of artillery recruitment soon. That's brave, Genoa. That's super brave. We're gonna need access from Milan too, aren't we? Well, so far we can march on to that. Guess we'll find out. At least if they want to fight us over here, we have a bunch of defensible terrain. Just worried, where is the French army? Are they even smart pushing in here yet? Oh, talk about... Talk about all that overextension that we gave to Bulgaria, man. Alright, well, let's be smart. We're going to give this our 3-star general. And we can give these guys this guy. And we'll give these guys our ruler. I don't really want a ruler dying, though. Oh, nice! We got a +1 diplo relations for now. So we don't actually, we won't be chewing through our diplo power. Can we sit both of these armies there? 62, that'll be close. Actually, we can, that's 57. Oh no, Crimea is in a coalition against us. Say it isn't so. Spain's war just ended, it looks like. 79% liberty desire! Oh, yes! Where is it? Support independence. We have a truce with Russia. Feels bad. How long is our truce with Russia for? 2 more years, okay. Do we take this idea? We do. Especially because it's inflation reduction, we want that. Do I have a discipline guy in here? 21 monthly. Yeah, we're going to want to get him soon. As soon as we can afford him, we're going to want to buy the discipline guy. I don't know, Morocco's in the coalition. Yeah, it's likely that we're just going to piece this out for like one province or something like that. I do not want to fight this war for forever. Absolutely don't. Gotta make sure we get all of our armies up in here. We're going to need everybody. These guys even 2% chance, whatever. We can deal with the rebels later, we're gonna do? We're gonna harsh treatment them, gives us absolutism anyway. And we have the mill points for it, we're still ahead of time. nothing's going on over here, right? There's a 38k Portuguese stack. I think that's fine. Genoa can maybe handle that. Only 0.5%, so that's fine. We still have state edicts popped, don't we? We don't want those, actually. Just go with no edict. Is that the only edict? Okay, that's the only edict we have popped. Don't want to lose our admin. Right, 21%. So we're basically just going to have to sit on this once Russia rivaled us, too. Alright. Definitely need to support Spain's liberty. That way, hopefully, we can instantly declare on them. We upgraded our ships, so we're good there. What do we want to do with our money? We're just going to build a bunch of those for now. They're cheap and easy, and they build quickly. So we'll get the money, hopefully, before the war is over. Alright, we have Ferrara. Let's fully occupy the Pope. Maybe, like, Spain won't give France military access or something. Maybe that's what's happening right now. I'm just, like, paranoid of, like, where the heck is the French army? I want these guys up in here. War taxes? I could. Or is that an economy, right? Probably a good idea. How much is that gonna give us? It's gonna give us a lot, yeah. We'll do that. That's a good call, Gak. That's something I always forget about, actually. Is war taxes. Very frequently forget about it anyway. So basically, we have to get a 10% war score, mostly probably from sitting on. You know what? We should go kill the Pope's army. How much money are we making out? Ooh, 69. Nice. Remind me if you're still here, if you haven't gone to sleep yet. Ooh, who could we call? Oh, we could call Great Britain. We have 21 favors with them. Yeah, we should call them. That evens things out quite nicely, doesn't it? What I was about to say is remind me after this to kill autonomy a bunch of places. That's a good question. I actually don't know if it, Oh, France is down there. How many guys do they have down there? Not many. May turn one of these armies around. How many do they have down there? 32 plus 38. So if we sent both of these down here, that would be more than enough to handle them. Stack wiped the Pope. See ya. did I say? Yeah, remind me to kill autonomy everywhere after this to get the admin efficiency up. Oh, Portugal has a bunch of freaking random armies down here too. That's quite obnoxious. At least those are all low development places that we don't really care about. Could be a lot worse. what is it cheap? There we go, that's one unity for two a month. And I just can't get my throat clear. This sucks. I guess we could find out, because I don't think that this war is going to last 2 years. we're actually at 9% war score already. Let's see, 222. Might actually start moving into France. I have 11%. Yeah. Okay. What's Milan allied with? Not a bunch of people that we care about. So Milan would be much easier. Will we get Ferrara? Yeah. So let's start fabricating on these guys. Because we'll probably declare on them right after this. Oh, there's a random French army. Only 14k. Oh, they're actually almost ready to give up. Nice. Maybe this wouldn't be so bad then. Oh, I don't think that was... That must have not been a manned fort, or... Oh, the Timurids have high liberty desire now. Because we've given them so much... We really need to take this one. I actually don't know. Are the Timurids same continent as us? They might not be considered same continent. That'd be pretty awkward if that's the case. I mean, we have the prestige to placate them. That's not a problem. So we get our mercs up there. How is this army doing? They're getting there. Delhi, why not? Go for it, dudes. Go for it. What's going on over here? Britain's fighting stuff. French are down there. We're actually losing war score now, too, though. That's a problem. I think we need to push for Paris. While all of their armies are down there and stuff, we need to push for Paris. Let me tell my subjects to be defensive. Hopefully they'll go and take back our land. Man, look how much of a difference a maneuver general makes. It's crazy. Was the siege at 42%? There we go, we got that siege. Ooh, not doing any of those provinces. That's for sure. We'll just take that, I suppose. I think after, I mean, we could march straight for Paris right now, but... That's pretty awkward to go all that way. Is Bengal actually helping us? Where are their armies? Oh, they're getting there, I guess. They're trying to get to us, at least. There should be, like, a lot of loot in these. Yeah, 11, that's not bad. Still making money, so that's good. Does Genoa have high liberty desire again? Sheesh. Never ends with the Genoese. I don't know if we want to take too much land from them. That's minus 44. We really just want the foothold, honestly. That's the important part of what we're going for. Actually, we couldn't even make it to Paris without that. Alright, where are these armies? Still down there. Well, Bengal's getting here eventually. Slowly but surely, they're making it. Yeah, they should be able to handle that, I assume. Oh, wait a second. We want to come from this way, though, and try and trap them. Timurids are going to need help with their rebels, after all. Oh, that province is pretty stacked. Is this a... That should be an easy fort to siege, actually. Election! How old's our dude? 62! He's freaking old! Alright, well, we're gonna keep him because... Why did we just magically get that? 25, they're 24. Abolition of slavery. Missionary strength, but technology cost. National tax modifier, but stability cost? I don't know about that. National tax modifier hurts us. The tech cost is nice. The missionary strength kind of sucks. Let's lose that. Wait, those two guys are exiled? Why are they exiled? This seems kind of random. They were sieging a province down and now they're exiled just out of the blue? Interesting. If we could piece France out... That'd be pretty amazing. See, this is why I hate Great Britain as an ally. Right here. Like, what are you doing, guys? What are you actually doing? Nice, we got that. Just march for Paris. That's the goal. 75% liberty desire. Well, that's good. These armies are finally getting down there. Well, I don't want to jinx it, but so far, this war hasn't been nearly as problematic as I thought that it was going to be. I thought this was going to be like a win by the skin of our teeth war. Actually, if we just start taking some more of these forts... Oh, thanks, hon.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. We're gonna let one infantry stay behind and recapture a bunch of stuff while we try to chase these guys around. So it looks like they just left. So we marched this other stack down here for nothing, apparently. Maybe they can come fight over here. Oh, there's a French army. Alright, let's pull back. Let's get to Berry, I think. That way both of these armies can converge on the French. If they want to try to fight us. I guess the French dipped out because we're sieging down their capital. Or some such thing. Something like that. I think we're just going to stay here for now. Can't really engage that until all of our armies are there. We can move like this, though, I think. .5%, that's pretty annoying. That definitely adds up. Are we at 49.5? Are we losing manpower? Barely 1,000. It's not terrible. Mm, 37%. Let's move these armies down here and see if we can catch that 14k stack. I don't know where that big French stack went. How likely are they to white piece us? Minus 19. So when they lose Paris, that should be a big reason for them to leave the war. Minus 7, okay. Fully maintained. These are all fully maintained, but they've been dropping really quickly. I guess the Portuguese just dipped out too. Makes sense. I mean, that's what I would do if I was in their shoes. So the French 24. Where are they going? Down there. So if this army goes away... Oh man, the Timurids again! We're losing all of our prestige. Alright, let's cross in here. Idolatry or reverence, missionary strength. Yeah, that should help us convert a bunch of these places now then. Take that one. Is that gonna be a stack wipe? No. No, it's not. Minus 4, so France, we could actually piece them out pretty soon. There's a fort there we can siege. That might be enough. Other than that, let's just pick up a couple more occupations. At least that wasn't a costly fight for us. 0.59. So these are going to be better to build for now. Yeah, I think if we take Caen, then the French will leave. Yeah, minus 1. Uh-oh. Can we give these guys... No, we don't want to give them our ruler. Oh, whatever. They're dead. It happens. Especially in a war like this. Now we want France to leave. Oh, they would. How much money is France making, though? Maybe we want to get war reps from France. Or do we want them to... Actually, we want them to break their alliance with... They're not allied to Austria. They are allied to Austria. What? Are they Oh, they're guaranteeing Austria. Okay. So I think what we want to do is... Can we... There we go. We want them to no longer guarantee Austria. That way... We can turn around instantly and declare on Austria. Minus 30 because of ongoing battles mostly. Oopsie. I just alt-tabbed my game to tell Malwarebytes I don't want it to update right now. So hang on. There we go. Where's this 45k stat going? Can we engage it anywhere useful? Maybe we pop this. Do we pop 25? I don't think so. I have no idea where that stack's going. Now Portugal's up there. Very obnoxious, Portugal. Very obnoxious. It's one of the things that's annoying about the AI in this game, particularly in somewhat recent patches. They just love running around... And carpet sieging stuff. Minus six. So once we take these forts, we'll check it again. I imagine Portugal has 55k. Oh, they're gonna try to take Paris back, aren't they? Sneaky, 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 France. They're only at 38. We might actually be able to 100% this war and take all of the Papal State, honestly. That'd be pretty dope. Minus four. Ooh, yeah. Let's catch you guys trying to retake Paris. Especially since this 45k stack's walking away. April 20th. So yeah, let's get in there and wipe you. This will likely be a stack wipe. Not if those 45k get there. Oh yeah, they're walking away, so... these guys should be dead. Man, the French have such good morale, though. Okay, still a stack wipe. Minus three. Let's just keep taking the French occupations here out. Oh, whoops. I do want to re-raise war taxes. This war's been going on for 2 years already? Holy cow. Did not realize that. Definitely didn't realize that. Oh, they're actually at medium, so now they'll probably leave. And they'll give us a little tiny bit of money. Yeah, I don't think we want to push for the money. We'll have plenty of opportunities to fight France later. Alright. So France is out. Do they have an actual fort? There they do. I think we go ahead and march on Portugal. Do we? Yeah, because if we peace out Portugal, then we can 100% the Papal State. That might be worth it. I guess we're just going to run up there and see if we can catch those guys. France declared on Nuremberg. How are our institutions looking? Oh boy. Not good. 16% in one of our provinces. A couple of our provinces. Yeah, that's gonna be super long. Hopefully there's not like, 300,000 Portuguese guys sitting right there. That'd be unfortunate. Be very unfortunate, in fact. Thankfully they don't have a bunch of forts up in here. That would suck if they did. This army is going to need a general. They're going to fight the Portuguese. What are there? 24. Who's our second best general? This guy probably? Was he the guy that's down here though? Yeah. Whatever. We'll give that to our ruler. He shouldn't die in those small fights. I hope. And think. Spain's liberty is... Oh, we almost need to piece this out so we can have Spain declare their independence. And so we can kill autonomy. I can't forget about that. Let's see if we can get in there and... well, we'll go to Tog first. We don't want to move into Biskra unless we're gonna get there first, because if they get there first, we're fighting in the highlands. They have 10 artillery. All right, we'll go over there. All right, they're going here. Which means we can take this Highlands back. Ooh, gain stability. Absolutely gain stability for some Republican tradition. Yes, sir. 21% on 42% on Portugal's capital. I'm kind of surprised that they're not. Do they just load up? I think they just loaded up under their ships. Whatever. Genoa can siege back our stuff. We're going to start heading this army up to fight Austria because we're going to be declaring on them soon, probably. Do we not have a CB on them? We have a claim on Ragusa. Okay, yeah, it's because we have mill access that the game says, no, that's not fair. You can't declare on somebody you have mill access with. Do we get more training fields? Maybe. Like, I would love to get our manpower over 200k. That would be really nice. What's drylands? We might engage these guys. We would definitely engage them when we can give them this leader. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure we would win with our good leader. They're only at 25 enthusiasm, so that's good. Let's just go ahead and take their other provinces, I guess. We'll suffer a bit of attrition for it, but if we can get Portugal out, then we're good to go. This is ending in 6 years. No, Spain's 48% now. Alright, will Portugal leave? Are they allied with anybody that we care about? France and the Pope. I don't think we care about that right now. Are they making a lot of money, though? They might be. Portugal, 114 ducats. So we want war reps from them. Minus 5. Yeah, we can get that. Especially since we can give this army that guy. Well, they're in the highlands now. That's kind of awkward then. You can go there. Next year we can take that tech. We'll get these guys over to Ferrara, since it'll be ours. We might fight Milan. No, they're allied with Austria. Austria's at war with France. This is actually a really good time to declare on Austria. Commonwealth's at war too. So yeah, this is probably a super good time to declare. How much money could we get from them? Much war score? We would need 35. I don't think we're gonna do that. We'll just take this. We get our war reps. It's gonna be a lot of money in the long run. Now we get 100% on the Pope. So we're gonna get everybody to Zeta/Ferrara. And yeah, let's peace out the Pope as soon as we get a diplomat. All of our diplomats are busy. Alright, well, we'll put it on 4 for now. Somebody was about to attack Portugal in a war of aggression, I think is what I just read. What's our war exhaustion anyway? Only 0.69, it's not bad. Oh, you know what? We actually need to go help the Timurids, and we also need to get these guys protecting trade. I wonder if we send them to Constantinople, actually. No, because we... No, Alexandria is richer than Constantinople. Aleppo, but we're already transferring everything out of Aleppo. Well, except for that. It's not that much. Gulf of Aden, we're transferring basically everything out of. I think we just want to pull more out of Gujarat, right? I think that's correct. I think that's the right call. Would people hate us if we take all of the Pope? France, Milan, yeah. Well, we kind of have to though, right? I think we have to. The only other thing would be we can't force them to release Ferrara because we need that province. We could force them to release Ferrara and Diplo vassalize them. They don't have reconquest CBs though, do they? They have a couple. Can we vassalize the Pope? I know as a Catholic you can, but it's super bad. Maybe we vassalize the Pope. Because then we get the reconquest. Oh, they lost it on Rome. That's awkward. So what does that coalition look like? France hates us, so they would join. So we'd be staring down France and the Ottomans. Ottomans we don't really care about anymore. France is pretty nasty, but I think we can beat them. Other than that, it's pretty tiny countries. The other thing is we need to eat Milan though too. Maybe we vassalize Milan. We could annex Genoa and vassalize Milan. And use Milan's reconquest CBs, and then we don't have to worry about Genoa's frickin' liberty desire that they always constantly frickin' have. Yeah, let's go that route, I think. We'll be fighting Austria next anyway. Alright, yeah, let's just take everything. Hopefully that coalition doesn't destroy us. I don't think that it will. See, 59 and 43 is more than 100. We'll start that one, and we'll start this one in a minute. Let's start annexing Genoa while we can. We'll continue building the spy network there. So 18 days to annex Genoa. Let's kill a bunch of our autonomy for absolutism. So we're going to be killing some rebels here as well, I believe. All the autonomy is gone. Right, that's everything. Okay, so what's our absolutism up to now? 50 maximum. We probably actually went way over 50%, but oh well. That's fine. Alright, so... Wow, occupied by Nuremberg. Nuremberg's not going to win this war, are they? There's no way, right? It's going to take us forever. Can't send one until May. Awkward. Can we take our tech yet? Almost. Timurids again. Oh, it's going to take us forever to annex them because we're at minus 93 Diplo again. I think we have to do... I think we have to focus Diplo. Oh, you know what we should check? We should just check if we still have war taxes. I don't think we do. Because we re-upped it at the end, yeah. So if you're still here, Gak, it goes away. Um... We're gonna get some separatists right there. That's awkward. Oh, I guess the Timurids. Oh, you know what we should do? We should make the Timurids